I'm an optometrist. Basically what I do is I diagnose and manage and treat several ocular diseases as well as prescribe glasses for people.
Go ahead and cover your other eye for me. So basically we're checking for vision, checking what people can see on the eye chart. All right, just look straight ahead at the Z for me, as well as just looking at the ocular health. So we look for cataracts, macular degeneration, diabetic retinopathy, just checking for any eye diseases.
I knew I wanted to go into optometry school about halfway through my 4 years at York College. So at that point, I needed to take my optometry admissions test. So I felt very well prepared.
So I have Denise here, she's a new patient.
The biology program just gave me a solid foundation for taking that exam. And the teachers were very just excited to teach. So you knew that they loved what they did and it just made you want to learn more.
Better, worse?
Better.
Okay.
Having the small class sizes really allowed the professors to give you that individual attention. The labs really prepared me. I think that was a big thing with having that hands-on experience in a lab.
The women's frames there over here, the three panels.
As a student athlete, I couldn't just go home and sit on my butt. I had to stay on the go and just stay focused on what I was doing if I wanted to do well.
Just gonna check the eye muscles.
The coolest thing as an optometrist that I get to do today is I get to look at eyeballs all day. I get to see part of a person's brain. But I think I really just enjoy working with people. I think that and serving people is the most rewarding part of optometry.
And look down.
I would 100% recommend York College to other students. You know, I still go back and I've visited professors there. They still remember me. And it's just a nice feeling to have that.